Yes, loud. Knowledge, nigga.
Hey, salute the nigga that made this beat, whoever that is. This nigga went the fuck in. This is one of the toughest beats I heard in a motherfucking long time. Rob Stone killed this shit. Respect to that nigga, but I'ma do my thing. Let's see if I still remember how to rap.
La, ah, started with nothing. Came to this conclusion. You was blessed with a talent, nigga. I suggest you use it. But don't forget to practice. Never take this shit for granted. It can leave as quick as it came. Don't reach for the fame. It's fleeting. And when they shower you with compliments, ignore it. Never sleep. There's people working because they hungry and young. And they would love to fucking take your spot in the massacre, yeah. So I'll just cool for a second. Let that all sink in. Fuck it. Bring the bass in. You see the way that I ride it. The fear was never confided. The rhymes and niggas applied it. My fam was never divided. Right now I take pride in the fact we do this alone without no help. Fola stop going to class so we can add to the process. And Jason threw me bread for the tour that fell through. Never got a return, but a lesson was learned. I only fuck with a few, no entourages at all. My name is Vincent Chase, so nah, there ain't no turtles involved. I heard this shit in Oklahoma, coming right behind the wheel. We riding in Marissa's Jeep, the volume louder than the Biage. Motherfucker hater, I ain't worried about a peon. I been on my solo dolo shit, no need for speak on. Creeping with the light skin, running like T-balls. But nigga, I don't want it, you can have it, I don't need it. I'm concerned with getting better, never later with a whore. Nigga stressing over pussy, then they start procrastinating. I got nothing but time and patience, I know that self-preservation is really the key. Acute is my mightiest touch, I got the mind of a genius. Genuine gesture I make. Sam just sent me a text, and nigga, that shit tough. But the next one that he sent is I'm still ugly as fuck. All my niggas never change, and we always stay the same. And regardless of the funds or the lack thereof, shit, I'm tryna put all of my niggas on a payroll. No longer struggling or stressing over what I can't control. I put faith inside my skill, I took the time to make a mega list. So my imagination made it possible to rap like this. You call me Mr. Rapper, poet, wrap it up and rap it. Shit, I'd rather be broken, honest, the crooked, living lavishly, and this is God work. I sit back and let him do it. Riding with the Holy Spirit, praise Jehovah, hallelujah. How you doing, bitch? I'm chilling. Won't you mind your fucking business? Lord, forgive me for my sins and my selfishness. I'm just a cold young poet, I can't help this shit. I'm trying to keep a level head, but see my ego getting bigger. Lately I've been feeling like I just don't fuck with anybody. Every time I watch the news, I see another black corpse on the ground, blood spilt, and the killer was a cop. How you fear for your life when you're carrying the gun? Then you wonder why we see them and our instinct is to run. Innocence is now a crime when your skin is filled with melanin. It's moved from inner cities where there wasn't much development. Now anyone can get it, I'ma tell you my theory. I don't think that you'll enjoy what you about to hear. I just pray that God protect us, they close it up, private sectors of prisons. Pay for my businessmen, so the longer your sentence is, more money in their pocket. Don't you get it, my nigga? When they can't lock us up, another way to oppress us is to show their dominance, so they love to depress us. It's a domino effect in the game that we can't win. Yeah, they'll let you get some money, but your ass gets taxed. So when your mind becomes a license, then your ass gets waxed. That's the sickest shit in the world, and the system with disadvantages.